Almost 2 years I waited for my XL. And would I wait another 2 years for an XL? No, I wouldn't. I could wait 6 months. Those machines are nice. I really, really like my XL. I actually just did some multicolor prints, and I haven't seen any of the issues that other people are claiming. The issues with the tool heads not aligning, I think that just comes down to their assembly process, that they didn't tighten down the tool head mount all that well. But, you know, there's that.